and downtown Muskegon at the roundabout. And this kind of reminds me of relationships, because sometimes I think we can feel like our relationships are just going in circles. Man, and maybe it's with a boyfriend, a girlfriend, maybe it's a parent, a child, a best friend, a classmate, a neighbor, a husband, a wife. And you know, oftentimes it's like the Griswolds on European vacation. They keep seeing Big Ben over and over again. That we deal with the same issues again and again and again, and we're never getting forward moving our relationships. All month long in the month of February, we're going to be talking about how our relationships can go to the next level, how we can get guidance and direction and get some forward movement. So join us for February series Roundabout.